Thanks for tuning in. Here's a quick guide on how to mine Electronium. First of all, you're gonna get the Easy Miner from this website, links below. And you might as well just get the CC Miner for your GPU as well. All links are found below. Here we go. You go into downloads on electronium.com, and you simply make a browser version of Wallet. Randomness, cursor movement. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And there we go. Save Wallet as PDF. And after downloading your Easy Miner, you're gonna open that up. And the first time you're gonna load it, it's gonna say you don't have an address. I spelled NA in this file here. Wait, this is the file where you're gonna put in your wallet address. Might as well just delete that. For the pool host, you're just gonna take your favorite mining pool, and you're gonna pop that into here, as you can see. We're gonna close this one for now. Then we're gonna take the wallet and take that key. Remember to you open the Easy Miner. Sorry, you open the wallet address. Put in the code here. Wallet code, and remember to delete the spaces in between here. Then you take this code and save. Great. Then you open the Easy Miner, and you should see your code right here. You just start mining, and it's going on the CPU. Next up, you're gonna go into the GPU mining. We got this file here. Within this file, you're gonna see some random stuff up here. Might as well just delete the first pieces of info, and then we're gonna get the info for the miner. Give me just a moment here. It should be right here. Yes. You simply take this code here, put it into there. This code here, and then you take your wallet code, which you just put into, which you just created, and you got right here. You're gonna put that in between the spaces of the U and the P. Now remember, before doing all this, disable your firewall, else it's all gonna go messed up. Then you save file and simply just start the GPU miner, and there you have it. There you did not have it. Course. Well, if you disabled the firewall, it would have been working. Thanks for tuning in. Hope it's gonna work out right for you. I might make a new guide in the following days. This just messed up. So, yeah. Hope you liked it. Thanks. Peace.